not the blood you spill that gets you what you want. It's the blood you share, your family, your friendships, your community. These are the most valuable things a man can have.